pioneering Harvard biologist who advanced a provocative theory that human behavior, such as war and caring for others, has a genetic basis, has died. Edward O. Wilson died at 92 yesterday. He first gained widespread attention for his 1975 book, in which he spelled out the evidence suggesting a link between human behavior and genetics. The professor also won two Pulitzer Prizes.